From the fridge.
To the microwave.
We all use lots of different household appliances every single day.
Did you know that household appliances make up to 33% of your energy usage? That's massive. So today we're going to talk about which appliances cost the most and how we can reduce those costs.
It's no shock, but TVs come out at the top of the list of high users. It sounds obvious, but if you leave the room and you're no longer watching the TV, remember to switch it off.
And if you are in the market for a new TV, maybe look at buying an LCD over one of the older plasmas, as the plasmas do use a lot more energy. Also, your fridge can use a lot of energy too. Keep your fridge between 3 to 5 degrees Celsius and your freezer from negative 15 to negative 18 degrees Celsius for optimal efficiency.
And if you love to cook, turn the oven on to fan forced. It'll cook your food quicker and more evenly, and it'll save you time and money.
And if you are in the market for a new appliance, make sure you check out the energy efficiency rating. The more stars, the more efficient your appliance will be.
Keep in mind, you can find more energy tips on our website, or you can leave a comment below. Thanks.